Hi, I'm Samaya, a mother of a two-year-old, but also I'm an IBM developer advocate working on AI and ML, that's artificial intelligence and machine learning. Being a mom, I've noticed that raising a toddler is a lot like building ML systems. You want them to learn, predict, and think logically instead of plainly memorizing the answers. For my son, it means playing a lot of games and solving a lot of puzzles to identify concepts like identification and classification. And that helps him figure out patterns. For example, my son can identify an apple from an orange because they're so different. But the first time my son saw a tomato, he thought it was an apple because it fit the pattern he knew. But once he had enough information to understand how a tomato is different from an apple, he was able to correctly identify both. It's the same concept as training models for ML. In order to perform well, the model needs to have just the right amount of data improperly sorted so it can learn to recognize it and make predictions. If all the data is sorted the correct way in the model, the system can't learn because it's being spoon-fed answers. And there are so many ways that businesses can benefit from this ML model. For example, banks can use it for credit loan risk prediction to understand if there is a risk involved with an application. But in order to do that, the ML model should first know to identify the difference between a tomato and an apple. Alright, I'm going to go help my son learn some more and spoon feed him some lunch, but not answers.